for each one of the two successive couples to the separate eggs is separate, then by analyzing the eggs special with these particular transactions, you can show again in particular solution that at the cubic level, you're going to be left with two pairs of massive two pairs, and then at order n equals 5, one additional pair will become massive, and then in a specific solution, you're going to be left with one pair which can be either H1 bar, H2 bar, and H alpha beta. So this means that each one of the two successive couples to one of the Higgs